Did you know that you don't have to wear gloves when you make ice cream? The cones are wrapped in a protective piece of paper, and then you're using a scooper, so your hands never have to touch it. Fun fact, the first time I tried doing this, I caught it perfectly, but I didn't this time. You're actually supposed to wear gloves when you touch ready-to-eat foods. I know this may seem a little random to bring up,